By popular demand, here's Smoke on the Water.